Well, mathematics is a discipline. Mathematics is a discipline that depends upon getting things correct and exact. And that's why you've got to play football. You've got to have good plans and good details, good practices, and it should pay off for you if the contest in terms of player abilities are about the same. Well, 50 years is a long time. I must say that when I got out of football, I didn't think very much about football after that for the rest of my life. It's very nice to be associated with the Cleveland Browns and to have events like this that bring out the best that we could do and did do in our careers here. But I'm happy about that circumstance, but I'm very happy I'm not in football anymore. Well, I love to throw a football, and I would throw and throw and throw when I was playing in practice. And in games, I didn't get to play passes as much because we had a great running attack, which was really the fundamental core of our offense. But when I did get a chance to throw and took it, more often than not, we made really good strides in catching the ball and making touchdowns that way. Well, I used to see how far I could throw a football when I was practicing in the off season, get ready for the coming season. You can certainly throw your arm out of socket if you try too hard, so it's got to be a controlled effort. But I got it where I could throw the ball almost 100 yards and got close to it, very close to it, when I had a little wind behind me. That always helps.